I remember last year where the lake was like totally glass-like, and the reflections of all the beautiful trees. It's just a beautiful place. It's very different to lots of other types of races, so I'd recommend people come and try it for that reason.